Buenas. Hola a todos. Buenas. Hola a todos. Vamos a testear un poquito. Vamos allá a ver a qué nos enfrentamos con nuestro amigo Borgitis Gamer. Nos enfrentamos a nuestro amigo Borgitis Gamer. A ver qué nos trae. De momento tiene unas fundas bastante chulas, ¿no? Pues viene Borgitis con unas fundas bastante chulas. Ok, nos trae el Riolu. No hay Bridget, a falta de Bridget. No viene mal un nene. Nuestro oponente sí lleva la Bridget, turno 1. Esperemos que no tenga la Strong. Con la Strong nos mataría a Sorupa. ¿Por qué no le puse la, por qué no le pusiste la Strong al Zorua? Tres Zoruas en premios. No está mal, ¿no? No está mal, ¿no? No está mal. ¿Robaremos la doble? No. No robamos la doble de momento. Un Mirror de Zoroark Lucario. Mirror de Zoroark Lucario. La paralel nos hace descartar un Zorua, lo cual no es lo ideal, obviamente. Hubiéramos robado la doble, hubiéramos debilitado ese Riolu, pero no salió. Ahí está la ultra. Vamos a ver. Wow, dos Lucario, guay. Interesante. Ok, ahí está el Mew. Esperemos que no le salga la pomes. Esperemos que no le salga la pomes. Vamos a ver si le sale la pomes o no. Ok. No le salió. Vale. La amenaza es Mew. Sin duda. ¿Cuál sería la jugada aquí? Sycamore. Sycamore no creo que sea mala. Y luego en función de cómo nos juegue él, no robamos ni una energía. ¿Pero qué pasa? ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Por qué no robamos ni una energía? Este Riolu va a volar. Este Riolu va a volar. Aunque hagamos doble puzzle, no tenemos el Field Blower. Así que bueno, vamos a pegar estos dos, creo. Aunque nos saque Lucario, con Lucario y el GX no nos debilita Buzz Ball. Pero sí, la parálisis nos duele mucho, la verdad. Le vamos a robar el Field Blower. O ahora sí tenemos Guzma al Zoroar, que es su único motor de robo. Veamos si nos tiene el Guzma o la Acerola para matar a Buzz Ball, o quizá nos quiera matar a Riolu. Tampoco es mala opción. También necesito sacar la camilla o el puzzle. Ok, lleva 3 Lucario. Juega 3. Supongo que nos hará Guzma. Intuyo. Intuyo el Guzma. Ok. Así que ahora quizá le hagamos Guzma a nosotros. Pero pinta regular la cosa, ¿no? Pinta regular. Porque Lucario nos debilita a Zoroark. Lucario nos debilita a Zoroark. Mew nos debilita a Lucario. Está complicado, ¿no? Uf. Uf. Yo creo que tenemos que intentar debilitar a este Mew, en lo posible. Ok, salió el Field Blower por fin. Con la Choice haremos 80. Necesitamos Strong y Choice. Necesitamos una Strong, creo yo. Con una Strong podemos recuperar un poco la partida. No. Tampoco me roba la doble. Está la cosa complicada, ¿no? Está la cosa complicada. Gracias, Leandro, por seguir. Gracias. Vamos a hacer un doble puzzle, ¿por qué no? Y creo que vamos a matar a Riolu. Creo que es la amenaza principal. Thank you. Nereida fuera. Y Lele también, creo. Vamos a por otro Zorua. Podemos ir a por Mew, pero no sé hasta qué punto es relativamente buena esa jugada. Por si robamos la doble quizás, pero bueno. Por si robamos la doble. Gracias por seguir. Muchas gracias. Ok. El ataque de Lucario dice si este Pokémon evoluciona de Riolu, entonces no podemos copiarlo. Veamos pues. Así tenemos una amenaza menos realmente. Tenemos que hacer otro N ahora. Sí, la doble no sale en Goteru. No sale ni una doble. No sale ni una doble. No nos quedan Ns. Esto está bastante complicado. Está bastante complicado. Quizás tenemos que haber recuperado en vez de un Zorua. En vez de un Zorua tenemos que haber recuperado un N para poder hacerle N de nuevo ahora. Creo que era la mejor jugada. Ahí está la Lulu. Pinta feo, ¿verdad? Yeah, maybe too overpriced like yesterday. Maybe too DC overpriced. That is okay, it's fine. Nosotros fallamos la Bridget. Sí, definitivamente teníamos que haber recuperado un N con el doble puzzle. Ya que ahora necesitamos el cuarto puzzle para hacer otra vez un N. Okay, ahí está el trade para debilitar a nuestro Buzzwole, intuyo. Quizás no tenga la Pomet, no, quizás no tenga la Flowstone. O quizás tenga la Choice y con la Choice nos debilite a... Con la Choice nos debilite a Buzzwole, también es posible. La Choice, ok. Son 200, correcto. Son 200. Definitivamente teníamos que haber guardado un N, pero bueno, no lo hicimos. Ahí está la Rescue Stretcher. Esto pinta mal, pinta feo. Puzzle para 3 o doble puzzle. Buzzwole no me termina de convencer, estamos probándolo. Pero no sé. Ok. Ahí está la Paralel. Bastante dolorosa. Ok. Ya ha gastado el GX. Tiene un Sycamore para luego. Ok. Y matamos con Lucario. Él necesita full bench para debilitar a Lucario. Con un Guzma, este Lucario nos puede debilitar también. Está complicado. Está complicado. Okay, I need the double passer for N, yes or yes. I need double passer for N, so let's... Oh, the four puzzle is priced. El cuarto puzzle está en los premios. Yeah, he played two DCs right now. I need the second field blower, maybe. To put the parallel, so maybe he can't. So maybe he can't down basic. Okay, so let's try, right? Okay, he needs field blower. Let's see if he has the field blower. Let's see if he has the field blower or not. Vamos a ver si saca el soplador. Si no saca el soplador, ahí está el cuarto puzzle. Ahora él necesita full bench con el Sycamore. Necesita full bench, su field blower, aunque yo. Or choice one. Yeah, I think. Yo creo que él gana. Necesita choice one. Choice one is here. Field lower. Okay. Un Pokémon. Necesita el otro. No sé si lo tiene. Rip. Yeah, my has a hammer was in the discard. So, rip. Good game. Good game. Puede ser que no. Buzzwole no fuera una buena opción en este matchup. Tampoco robamos la DC cuando lo necesitamos. No robamos la DC cuando lo necesitamos. Ups, no. Please, no, 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 no. Le salió a Borgitis. Le salió el soplete. Le salió el soplete. La Parallel duele mucho. La Parallel City is so strong. Ok, we have Bridget right now. Si pierdo de nuevo con Buzzwole, por los dos premios que da Buzzwole, lo quitamos. Lo quitamos, creo yo. Tampoco robamos la DC cuando la necesitamos. No sé hasta qué punto Buzzwole es bueno. No lo sé. Ok, so let's bridge it. Yeah, Buzzwole is for Lycanroc and Rock because with, I can hit 30, so then 170 with Lucario because Coco only hits for 20. That's because if he puts the parallel, I don't want to discard a Sorua. So maybe Buzzwole is good against Lycanroc, but in the other matchups, maybe Tapu Koko is better. Like Fire, like Metal. So let's test, let's try. Parece que Buzzwole es bueno contra Lycanroc, pero contra el resto de mazos, Koko es mejor quizás con la Free Retreat. Esta la brille. Brille por Sorua, Sorua, Lucario, I think. What are my thoughts on double Mallow? I think one is enough. And if you play Oranguru, you can recycle the Puzzle of Time and the Mallow. And normally you prefer Bridgeton 1, Sycamore or Cynthia turn 2 or N. And Mallow is only for floats on DCE maybe. So in general I prefer only one Mallow. I think double Mallow is not necessary, to be honest. So yes, in my opinion, one Mallow is enough. And more with the more if you have the Oranguru to recover things. Tiramos Mew. Okay, that's a problem, right? Because he can beat us, so let's attack. Si él encuentra la choice. Encuentra la choice y nos mata a Buzzwol, I drop Buzzwol for Coco. Yes or yes. I think he needs the Guzma Riolu if it's possible for him. Si él puede. Si puede, creo que matar a Riolu creo que es buena jugada. Pay Lulu for Choice Band. Si perdemos de nuevo por Buzzwol, I quit Buzzwol. Yes or yes. Because two prices, all people play Mute for Mew. So maybe Choice Band, right? Maybe Choice Band there. I need the Guzma the Riolu and I'm fine. Guzma Riolu, I'm fine. And then down the second Riolu, it's okay, right? So trade for Choice Band and Zoroark, I think. Trace for Choice One and Zoroark. Yeah. Creo que voy a quitar a Buzzwol for Coco, I think. Ah. Okay, so let's trade. Let's go for the for another Zoroark. So let's with this, we can rescue Stretcher anyway. Okay, so we need a Guzma, we have the rescue Stretcher for Lele. So we can discard one Strong. We have Oranguru anyway. Oh, that's the Guzma, that's perfect, right? So I think it's fine right now. Sin Riolu es mucho mejor todo, everything. We have rescue Stretcher anyway. If he down another Riolu, we need tenemos que intentar hacer Guzma al Riolu, si es posible. Okay, trade. Battle City, it's okay. Battle City is so hard to play around. Okay, Cynthia, Spine. Let's see. We need one energy to KO a Zoroark. Double Puzzle of Time. Double Puzzle should be great. Double Puzzle should be great. He needs another Riolu if he can. There is the Riolu. Okay, we have two trades. Tenemos dos trades. Necesitamos encontrar sí o sí el Guzma, or Double Puzzle, or Field Blower, or something. Veamos. Y nos ganó la primera con. La primera nos la ganó con 3 Zoruas Prized. Nos ganó la primera con 3 Zoruas Prized. Y ahora parece que 2 Riolu Prized. 2 Riolu Prized. Ok, sonó Riolu, it's fine. Mewtwo for nothing, right? Oh, we chase one. It's 30. It's okay, it's fine. Okay, so let's trade Zorak. I really need the Guzma. Okay, we need the Guzma. Double Basel, something. Oh my god, nothing. Nothing good. Apparently it's so hard to beat. Apparently realmente complica mucho las cosas porque siempre necesito Field Blower. Molesta muchísimo. There is the end. Vamos a ver. Vamos a ver cómo remontar esto. Por fin tenemos el Field Blower. Finally. El psíquico, psychic, okay. So, let's go for a Zorua or Riolu, why not? Let's end. Apparently so good, so let's trade the Sycamore first. Let's trade the Bridget second. Okay, so we have 110, so I think we put the parallel yes or yes. ¿Cuántos Field Blower tiene en el descarte? Okay. So now he needs Guzma, so we can KO an N again. So I think Double Puzzle. Max Potion should be great. I think what's my end? This is end. If I kill with Ruyolu, he has me UX and I think I lost. Because he has three traits, so. Oh, Kyo with Ryolu. Yeah, I think it's the same than Kyo with Zoark. Because he can't KO my Zoark in one turn, right? So yeah, kill with Ryolu is possible, but I prefer to save the energy for Lucario. And if I KO with Zoark, he can't KO me. That active Zoark. Maybe now he needs Guzma, DCE, Choice Band. He has two Choice Band in the discard, so he needs to double puzzle, DCE, basic, Guzma to KO this. I think the streaming is covered, but maybe it's lag. I'm not sure, sorry. Maybe it's lag. It's fine, I think it's fine, right? Okay, so he needs the DC Choice Band KO Zoroark, so I'm N, and I hope that I can win. I hope that I can win with if he KO my Zoroark. Okay, that's a double puzzle, so maybe he take the KO. And then after N to 2, he needs Mew DCE to KO Lucario. So that's why maybe I drop basketball yes or yes. Así que si, okay, that's the Yolu hammer. Interesting. Yolu hammer and Guzma, I think. He has DC Choice Bang or not? He has two Choice Bang in the discard. So I don't understand why he doesn't take the KO on Zoroark. That's okay, it's fine play, okay. So we can Guzma. Well, we don't need to Guzma, we KO anyway. Okay, that's the end. Okay, two trades, we need Lucario energy. I hope. Okay. We have Mallow anyway. Okay, that's fine. So, let's create the counter catcher first. I want to save the Mallow if possible. Okay, perfect. So, we save the Mallow. So, no need to choice one, I think, and save the Mallow. Let's thin the deck. Let's wait for the Mallow, I think. Okay, so with Mallow we can double puzzle to win or take Mew X with the Rescue Stretcher and DC KO with full bench. But yes, I think basketball is not so good. It's only for Lycanroc maybe. And the parallel is hard. Pero bueno, vamos a ver si esta la terminamos ganando. Hasta Lucario. Fine. Rescue Stretcher for Lele, maybe. Veamos pues. Tiene que hacernos N, si no nos hace N, we win with Mallow. Yes or yes. So I think he needs to N. Ahí está el N. Ok. Serialize perfect, to be honest. So if he takes the KO, we need the Mallow to win. With Mallow we have DC Mew. Rescue Stretcher, I mean. Let's see. Tenemos la partida bastante controlada, pienso. Tenemos la partida bastante, bastante controlada. Y Blue, ok. Ok. No end. No need to hacer hola right now. Okay, so I think we save the Mallow. I think we save the Mallow. Mallow for double puzzle of time. Creo que tenemos el otro puzzle en el deck, espero. Él no tiene más N, creo que juega 3N. Pero interesante partida, de nuevo casi perdemos por Boost Wall. Yo creo que ya la tenemos bastante bien. Y la primera, él con 3 Zorubas en premios pudo. Con 3 Zorubas en premios nos pudo ganar, o sea que. Son los dos premios que le dimos de Boost Wall. Ok. Creo que ganamos con el GX. 170. Sí, tenemos el puzzle en el deck. Boost Wall no me convence. Pero bueno, siguiente partida. Ok, veamos. Bastante interesante el mirror. The mirror is so interesting. So he starts because I win my match. Oranguru for the win. Oranguru for the win. Let's play with Oranguru, finally. Oh, tampoco, interesting. Bridget again. Bridget again. Okay. Okay. Bridget, Bridget, Bridget. Okay. Por fin una salida normal, por fin una salida normal de nuestro oponente. Vamos a recuperar las tres. Ahí está el Zoroark. Llevo solo a Zoroark. Ok, esta va a ser una partida interesante, pienso. This could be an interesting game, I think. Ok, interesting. Llevo solo. He wants to KO my Oranguru, right? Interesting. Interesting to KO the Oranguru this turn. Okay, two Zoroarks, one Lucario. Crazy. Crazy turn two. Everything. Everything turn two, right? Everything turn two. Okay, that's interesting play. So let's see, 50, yeah. Let's maybe we KO the Lucario with Mew X. Maybe. I need to down to Riolu if possible. Yes, why not? Let's recover the Puzzle of Time. So we have two Riolu prepared for the next turn. And with Mallow, we can Mew DC if possible. He needs strong energy this turn. Strong to KO. Okay, another Guzman. Okay. But he needs another Riolu in bench. He needs another Riolu. I don't know if my Mew is priced. I hope not. I hope that not is priced. Okay, that's 70, right? No reroll for him. Perfect. So maybe the DC. Maybe the DC. The Mew is in the deck. Okay. Thanks for following. I really appreciate. Thanks for following. The Mew. Y sí. I can't. Yeah, choice one. Why not? Ok, ahora él nos debilita a mí. Él nos debilita a mí. Nosotros le devolvemos el caos con Riolu. NA2. Y esperemos que no nos debilite Lucario ese turno. Esperemos. Okay, the rescue. Of course. He needs the KO with. Oh, if he takes the KO with Mewtwo, it's better, of course. But he will KO with Zoroark, so we KO with Lucario. N to 2, so he has only one trade to KO or. He has only one trade to KO or Lucario. Yeah, I think. Put the DC in Mewtwo was better. He needs to put the DC in Mewtwo really better. Okay. So in the end, we need the stronger basic, please. We need the stronger basic, please. And the end, he needs to take two prizes to win. So, this for sure. We need a fighting or basic. Perfect. Maybe he win, maybe not. So now we need double puzzle to win. Maybe he take the KO now, maybe not. Let's see. Vamos a ver si con el NA2 he win or not. He need Mew DCE with only one trade. Let's see. Mew DC, he win. Oh, parallel price was bad. He has two puzzles. He need Mallow to win. With Mallow, he win. Okay, one trade. One trade. Okay. Él descarta un puzzle. Why you discard one puzzle of time? Él descarta un puzzle, lo cual el puzzle le hubiera dado la victoria por la DCE. Camor, no, no sé. No, no tiene Ultra Balls. No tiene Ultra Balls. De todas formas, necesitamos nosotros el Lucario, Ultra Ball o Evo Soda. We need the Ultra Ball or Evo Soda, anyway. Lele for N, maybe. Lele for N, maybe. Or Cynthia or Guzma or something. Okay, Cynthia is fine, so no, so this Riolu is alive. With Cynthia is Riolu survive, so that's perfect, to be honest. I don't understand why he threw the puzzle. Yo creo que él tiene que guardarse el puzzle sí o sí. Tiene este puzzle yes or yes. But we need the Evo Soda or Ultra Ball to win. We don't have the win yet. We don't have the win yet. So let's please Evo Soda, Ultra Ball, Evo Soda. No. No yet. We need to end again. I don't want to take a KO. I don't want to take a KO, to be honest. Because if I take a KO, he can down Mew X. So if I end, he needs Lucario Guzma. He has two Guzma. So I need to end, right? If I put this, he can DCE 4060. So I think that's the play. Creo que esta es la jugada. Si hacemos N y no debilitamos a Coco, creo que es la jugada para que no nos baje Mew. No quiero que nos baje Mew. Mew DCE. So, yeah, pass. Now we need. We don't have the win yet. Todavía no hemos ganado. Él necesita Guzma también para poder ganar. Guzma, Sobar, Lucario. Pero no tiene Puzzle of Time. Su Guzma in the discard, so él tiene un Guzma. Un Guzma solo en el deck. Only one Guzma in the deck, so. But we don't have the win yet, too, so. Okay, we need more things. We need more things to win. Okay, we don't have the win yet. Oh my god. Oh my god. He has. Yeah, he has one Guzma left. So he needs Mew, DC, Guzma in 4 cards. So. A lot of things, right? It's a lot of things, right? So that should be a good play. Because he needs 3 cards of 4 in the hand. We need Mew, DC, Guzma, his last Guzma. Let's see if he has or not. He has. Tiene un trade. He has one trade. De la otra forma, él solo necesitaba Lucario Guzma, son 2 cartas. Ahora necesita 3. Mew doble Guzma. Pero él descartó el. He discarded the Puzzle of Time with one trade. I think that was a misplay. Or maybe he has one Puzzle of Time priced. Puede que tenga un Puzzle of Time en premios. Y por eso. no nos haya hecho, o sea, haya descartado un puzzle. Está pensando si puede hacer la jugada. Nosotros no tenemos la win todavía. Bueno, podemos poner energía en Lucario. Ok. No, él necesitaba solo Guzma porque él tenía Lucario, así que hemos hecho bien. Hemos hecho bien con el Guzma porque. Ok, he has DC Guzma. Really? Solo le queda un Guzma en el deck. Solo le queda un Guzma en el deck. En cuatro cartas tiene mi doble Guzma, es como. What? Really? Really? ¿En serio? Venga ya. That's no sense. That make no sense for me. I don't understand. Necesitaba una copia de Mew, una copia de DCE, una copia de Guzma en 20 cartas. El último Guzma que le quedaba. Solo un trade. Ok. In Puzzle of Time. Pero es okay, es okay, it's fine. It's a good mirror match, to be honest. It's a really interesting mirror match. Okay. Empezamos nosotros, así que posiblemente podamos poner Lucario turno 2. Posiblemente podamos poner Lucario turno 2. Y ponemos Le porque if he parallel us, we can't continue the game. If he parallel us, no podemos continuar el juego. Let's see this game. No quiero poner Sorua por la parallel again. Because if I put Sorua in parallel as we need to discard Lele and Sorua. So I prefer to wait one turn. So let's see. Maybe it was better to put the fight the basic here and the strong here because if we don't draw the Lucario, we KO the Zoru anyway. Okay, so that's perfect. Only one Lucario. That's better, right? Ok, tenemos buena posición. What to quit? Tree Blower, maybe. Tree Blower is fine. Quiero guardar el Hammer, quiero guardar el Rescue Stretcher. Rescue Stretcher and Hammer are important. So important this matchup, I think. If he parallels, okay, well, we lost one Sorua, but it's fine. Okay, so we have the other Lucario. Él tiene que matar a Riolu si puede. Si puede matar a Riolu, porque si no este Riolu le debilita a su Zoroark. Quizás tenga Guzma, pero él lo ha descartado. Descarta Guzma para Riolu. Quizás tenga Hammer. O Lele for Mallow, Float DCE, Mew X, a lot of things. He needs full bench too. Ok, Flowstone, DCE, full bench. Maybe. Ok, Sycamore. No flowstone, please. No flowstone. No flowstone. No flowstone, please. No flowstone, please. Tiene dos trades para sacar la flowstone. He has two trades for the flowstone and full bench. Let's see. Flowstone full bench KO or flowstone basic. Or flowstone choice, I mean. Okay, rescue stretcher, it's okay, it's fine. Okay, ahora cuál es la jugada. Debilitar a Zoroark, creo. Debilitar a Zoroark. Hombre, que te saliera todo era bastante difícil, amigo. Que te saliera todo era bastante difícil. Creo que la jugada es debilitar a Zoroark. Porque es un premio menos. Hammer para que le cueste un poquito más. Creo que podemos tirar a la Rescue Stretcher. Porque tenemos los puzzles, hacemos más trade. Ok, that's perfect, to be honest. We have N? No, we don't have N. So I think double puzzle for Cynthia Bosoda, maybe? Yes, I think that's a good play, to be honest. Because within the deck, all that we can, and we have 8 cards in hand right now. I think we can through the Kukui. It's not really necessary in this matchup. Kukui no es tan bueno realmente. No! Oh my god! El otro! It was the other! It was the other! It was the other. Oh. Ah, misplay. It was the other Lucario. Oh my god. Ah, qué coraje. Y me juega normal, vete a cagar. Y me juega normal, ¿en serio? ¿En serio me vas a jugar normal, tío? ¿En serio? ¿En serio me juegas normal? En fin. En fin. Oranguru, maybe. Not sure. Ay, qué coraje. Qué coraje. Qué coraje, pero bueno. Okay. Now we end. Ahora hacemos N y esperamos remontar esta game. Esperamos remontar esta game con N. Vamos a perder, pero bueno. Creo que en la teoría hubiéramos ganado en condiciones normales. Condiciones normales, creo que hubiéramos ganado. Pero bueno. Vamos a ver, ahora tenemos que debilitar a Mew. Tenemos que debilitar a Mew con Zoroark. En fin. Entonces, segundo Field Blower. No hay choice. ¿Saldrá el Field Blower o no? Espero que esté en el mazo. Vamos a comprobar. Está en el mazo. Ok. Vamos a ver si sale el Field Blower. Y blower, please. Really? Bueno, por el misplay. Por el misplay, pero bueno. Creo que si hubiéramos debilitado ese turno a Zoroark hubiéramos ganado, creo. If we take the KO this turn, I think we won. If we don't do the misplay, of course, we'll look at you. So it's fine. I think it's fine. I'm playing so bad today. And Borja is playing so well too, so. So it's fair. He's playing well and I'm playing bad, so it's fair. Okay, let's bridge it. Let's bridge it. Let's see. If he downs only one Riolu, I think we can KO with Zoroark, right? But maybe not more Riolu, so we can lose my Riolu. Okay, so that's bad. Always. Always, of course, the Parallel City. Anyway, we can KO the Riolu, so he KO or Zoroark and we Mew X him. Now he needs Lucario energy. We have Mew, Cynthia, maybe something. Okay. Le salió bastante buen turno 2. Ok. Parallel turno 1. Bridget to Zoroark. Lucario turn 2. Sycamore turn 2. He has everything, so that's ok. That's ok, he has everything. We can't do nothing against this. Can't do nothing, right? It's a good deck because we lost that mirror, so it's a good deck. It's a really good deck. Oh my god. Maybe the Guzma play is not good, but normally opening don't have everything, right? Normally the opening don't have everything. Normally. So let's Cynthia, maybe deceive choice, please. Let's throw the Guzma. Let's double puzzle. For DCE Guzma, I think. Ahora él tiene mucha mano. No more Riolus. Maybe Rescue Stretcher or Puzzle of Time or something. Okay, it's the Mew X for sure. He needs Riolu at least. He needs a Riolu at least. Okay, we have a little option. We need to end, of course. We need to end, and maybe we have a little option to win. Porque ahora él ahora nos toma dos premios. Nosotros evolucionamos a Lucario. Lucario Energy. And he needs to KO or Lucario in, with two trades. So maybe yes, maybe not. Okay, that's the end. That's bad for us. Porque ahora nos quita la buena mano que teníamos. Nos quita. Okay, tenemos N. Okay, it's fine. We have N. Great trade. He needs the DCE. He will have, of course, the DCE. Él tiene que bajar un Riolu. Si él no baja Riolu, podemos matar con Zoroark sin ningún problema. If he doesn't down a Riolu, we can KO the Mew with Zoroark with no problem with Lele Sycamore. Because we have a blower to Paralysity, so Lele Sycamore full bench. So he needs DCE. He needs DCE and Riolu. With no Riolu, I think we can win the game. With Riolu is not... We can't win the game if he puts a Riolu in the bench. And he needs a DCE too. With two trades, so yes. If not, we have two options. Podemos hacer N. Maybe we can N, okay. So he done Riolu, DCE. Everything. Oh! No DCE. Really? No DCE. I was so lucky. No DCE, I was so lucky, to be honest. So, let's... Yes. That was lucky, to be honest. So, we need to take the KO. Yes or yes. So... We need a strong choice. We need a strong choice. Or KO that Riolu, right? KO that Riolu, right? If we KO the Riolu, we are in a good position, right? Because he can't do nothing, I think. I think that's a good play. Let's trade. Okay, he hasn't got the DCE. So we were lucky. So now we need a Guzma for win. That's all. Okay, that's the Sycamore. He can't KO the Zoar, but he can KO the Mew or the Riolu. But Mew is too easy prizes normally. Aquí tuvimos un poquito de suerte, realmente. He can take two prizes here, so we choice van strong Lucario. Es un mirror bastante interesante. The mirror is so interesting, to be honest. But si él hubiera sacado la doble, si hubiera sacado la DCE, okay, Lulu. I normally try to trade first and then Mallow win the second trade. Because if you hit the things with the first trade, you don't need to mallow. So I always try to mallow first, sorry, trade first, and then mallow, and then second trade. So I think that's the good order, in my opinion. Creo que siempre es mejor hacer trade, luego malo, luego trade. No con el primer trade. Pero muy interesante el deck. Muy interesting deck. He malo, so he can't Guzma. The Parallel City. So now we need to seek a more Lucario strong with two trades. It'll be okay, right? Should be okay, right? Let's quit basketball. Okay, we need a storm. We need the storm with two traits. Oh my god, really? Strom, please. Yes. Well, that was close. That was close. That was so close. So yeah, Borja win the series. Borja win the series. So let's test a little some versus. I thought about Regirock, but normally I prefer Buzzword or Coco. I think I will put Coco, but I wanna test Buzzword today. Okay, so opening start. Because I think that 20 for Coco, 30 for Basketball helps a lot in some matchups, because you can Flying Flip or Jet Punch to something, and then it's in range of Lucario GX. And I think it's more useful normally than the Regirock, because Regirock is two prices easy for a lot of Golisopod and Bulu players. And it's only 10 HP more, so I think I prefer to simply. I think I prefer to simply. Okay. He has everything, right? Oh my god. I prefer maybe Coco or Buzzwole to hit for 20 or 30. And then Lucario GX KO, right? With Kukui. In my opinion, right? So yes, Regirock is good, but normally prefer that slot for Coco, Flying Flame, everything, for example. So he has everything, right? Energy, Fury Belt, Guzma. Okay, so let's hit the DCE, please. With the DCE, we kill the Remoraid, so no Octillery. But yes, anyway, it's like Regirock is good, of course. Regirock is really good too. Yeah, everyone wants Kukui. Give me the DCE, please. Give me the DCE, please. Sycamore, three traits. Oh my god, really? Sycamore, three traits, no DCE. Really? I don't want to put the parallel because I know he will put the Brooklet, so I put Riolu and then I countercatcher. I mean, I put Riolu with his Brooklet and then I put parallel. So let's countercatcher Mew DCE, right? Okay, so no need to countercatcher. He put the Buzzwole active. I have Acerola. I want to top deck Acerola so I can put Mew and Riolu. Okay, we can end, but I prefer to KO anyway. We don't need a lot more. Zygarde, okay. Against Zygarde, I think the best or the a good place to simply energy drive, I think. Because it's 230. But I think we can KO the Remoraid, right? Or two shot the I really want the hammer, to be honest. I really want the hammer. Let's search the hammer. Maybe that will pass it for Mallow for hammer maybe. But it's fine. So I think that's the best play, simply energy drive, simply. Yes, Kukui, why not? And then we hit 150. Okay, that carving. Bridget, interesting. Okay, he heals. So now we need the blower. Is 140, right? Is 140. I think we can quit one Riolu. We need the field blower. Okay, that's perfect. So we can KO with Zoroark, right? With double puzzle choice Kukui, right? So let's double puzzle. 4 Kukui and maybe DCE, right? Because we are gonna discard another. Yes, Kukui. I don't want to put I don't want to put the parallel right now. So we simply 150 should be okay. Oh, this one's okay. We don't need Kukui. That was my fault. Yeah, we don't need Kukui, but anyway, it's fine. So, okay, so basketball, we KO with Mew, we should win. With Mew, we should win, right? So, GG. Vamos ahora contra un mazo de lucha, agua. Lucha agua psíquico, puede ser Buzzwole. Buzzwole Octillery, maybe. Maybe Buzzwole Octillery. That's the worst starter ever, but it's fine. It's okay. Do we have Lucario Guzma for something? Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect, right? Lele for Bridget. Then Guzma something maybe. Depends on what he down. Vamos a por la Nereida, yo creo que dos Zorua, un Riolu es okay. But maybe we end, because if we hit the DC, we KO the Rockruff. So maybe we end. Depends on what he down. Because we hit 140 with Lucario. Maybe corner. Okay, Cynthia. Yes, I will. Creo que vamos a por el N por si robamos la doble y matamos a Rockruff. Vamos a por N. DC, que yo. Or Guzma Remoraid. I'm not sure. Okay, I think Lele for Sycamore. Yeah, let's Lele for Sycamore. That's our options. To hit the DC. Please, give me the DC, please. Vamos a por ese Rockruff, creo que es la mejor opción. Okay. We have it. Okay, so we are in a good position. Estamos en buena posición ahora. Sinceramente. Gracias, Trinity. Muchas gracias por el ánimo. Intentaré llegar lejos en Brasil, aunque es difícil siempre. Muchas gracias, Trinity. Vamos aquí testeando un ratito. Ok, watch and learn. Watch and learn. That's the wood is hard to beat. Me inspiró, el tubo me inspiró, sí señor. Qué grande el tubo. Qué grande. Tu primer champion. Me alegro mucho por él. Ok. Elixir, maybe. Okay, GG. Nos enfrentamos a Edu Rocha. It's not a really good hand, so no quiero bajar los Zoruga para que me haga un N. Sí, quizá me haga un N. Water duplicates. Contra Greninja no podemos robar así de mal. ¿Por qué no me haces N? Hazme un N, amigo. Roba los Frogadier con este Sycamore. Roba los Frogadier, por favor. ¿Rescue? ¿O Froakie? Ok. Roba los Frogadier, porfa. Dime que tiene los Frogadier en mano. Ok, uno. Yes, yes. Let's Sycamore. Good top deck. Really good top deck. Antes del Shadow Stitching quiero bajar el L. Ok, solo dos Frogadier de momento. Ok, first Greninja. Hit for 70. Maybe hit N. Take a more game. 70. Okay, nuestro no fighting. We lost, I think. We lost. We need to Guzma this or this. I don't care. 60 to survive. Respect, yes. Supporter and Shadow's teaching, right? No quiero poner la doble porque normalmente tiene hammer. Ok, Cynthia. So, no green ninja here, please. No green ninja here. Ok, Froakie. Shadow's teaching, imagine. Less puzzle, why not? Let's put the brooklet, the parallel or not yet? Not yet, I think. No start you, I'm okay. If no start you, I'm okay because no super road to water in the discard. Okay, rescue. Thanks for the end, to be honest. Thanks. Vamos a ver. Okay. Okay, we have the flowstone anyway. Okay. We can end maybe. Kill the Frogadier. I think we kill the Frogadier, right? Let's discard the Mallow, we have N for later. No Starmie, no problem, right? Sycamore or N, Sycamore or N. It's a close matchup. Staryu, maybe. Starmie is in the discard. Nothing. Okay, that makes sense. I want to save the end for later. I want to save the end for later, I think. Yeah, free Ryoru. Thanks. Thanks for the stadium. Thanks for the Riolu, right? The shuriken to the Sorua? Maybe? I want to save the end for later. Okay, so I have the parallel. More water in your discard. That's perfect. With no Starmie, you can't recover easily. Okay, that's the star you. So, I think we put the parallel now. Oh, Tapu Koko, interesting touch. Okay, no, you quit. Look at my parallel. Okay, that's good. That's a good hand. Okay, to start me, he needs something to start me. How many water is he down? He has 4 in the discard, 5, 6. Okay, so maybe we can win. Shadow's teaching for sure. I want to save the end. So let's Kukui. Oh, Eosoda was first. That was my fault. Eosoda first, but anyway, fine. So let's retreat. Let's put this. Why not? Koko, yes. Like what? If no Starmie, we are fine. If Starmie, we are. So. To rescue one Super Rod in the discard, so. Now maybe we need to end to find the DCE or the energy. So maybe we need to end anyway. Yes, I think we need to end to try to find the energy. But I don't want to play the end, so I'm gonna puzzle. I'm gonna puzzle, depends on that. Oh, I need to end, right? I need to end. I have nothing. So, end. Please DCE. Oh my god. So, I need a top deck. I need a really good top deck. I put the choice one to thin the deck because yeah, if I'm lucky I can double puzzle, but it's so hard to find that. But yeah, you are correct. Maybe I need to save the choice one. You are correct. To try to double puzzle maybe Flowstone active. Yes. That's better, right? Okay. So, we need an N. If not, we lose. We need an N or we lose. Or parallel. No, Lely's Priced. Third Lely's Priced. Third Lely's Priced. Two Puzzle, Guzma. Two DCE, Strong, Fighting, Everything. Yeah, we lost. So bad. Ah. It was close. It was really close. Oh, I have one in the discard. I didn't see. I have one in the discard, so I. So no more Leles. Yeah, I play three. I play three. Sorry of that. Yeah, one in the discard. So yes. Never Bridget. Why you never Bridget? Okay, that's cool. Okay, so our four losses were three mirror match. It's okay, we can lose a mirror match. I'm one green ninja. So yeah, I didn't down the Riolo because I want my opponent and me, so it's more chance that my opponent and me. And thanks for the Brooklet, right? Yeah, let's read it. Why not? Okay, so that's 140. So with Strong, we KO this fast wall. And he can't KO Oriolu this turn, I think. Yes, he can't this turn. So, okay, I think we need to seek a more anyway. And try to 140. We need one Strong. That top deck was crazy, right? But of course we don't have the nothing, so yeah, let's GX. The top deck was great, but then it was bad. So now we can 170 with the other Lucario. I hope the Lucario is in the deck. Oh, the Mallow is in the discard, that's bad. Okay, another pass wall. We need to GX us. Or Strong choice. Yeah, he need to GX. So, I don't remember if the Lucario is in the deck. I hope that it is. Yeah, perfect board. Perfect. Oh, that double buzzer was crazy. Yes, Lucario is in the deck. So we have Strong here. Nope. But we have Mallow and Evosoda. So the play, I think, is Evosoda for Zoroark. And now we double buzzer for Mallow to do 170, right? Or Mallow And I recover one Riol, why not? Or Lucario, yeah, why? Let's recover one Lucario. Or one Evosoda. To have two Zoroarks in field. Yes, I think that's the correct. So, we do the Evosoda first, to Zoroark. So we discard one thing and then Malo and then Lucario. Yes, so let's trade the Lele for example. Yeah, perfect ball. Feels good, man. Feels really good. Now Malo or Lucario strong. That's how it's supposed to be good, the basketball fetch. That is supposed how is good. Because we can win 170 Lycanroc, but maybe Coco is better option in general. So I think that is good. We can disrupt his board. He needs to, yeah, one Rockruff, thanks. I will quit the Regirock, yes or yes. I will quit the Regirock, yes or yes. So now we can Mew DCE, try to Guzma the basketball and win. Okay, we have Acerola in the discard, so we need to double pass it, right? I'm gonna thin the deck. That's one Guzma. Okay, it seems like this is a good play, in my opinion. Yeah, basketball is good against Lycanroc, but the other decks, Tapu Koko is better, I think. Yes, I think it was good, right? Okay, we have the third Guzma, I think so. Let's check. Oh, we have this better, right? Yeah, it was good. Bridget turn 1 plus Brooklet Hill, so it was fine, I think. Okay, that's Pokebert. I think it's Bert Walters, so that should be an interesting match. Let's see. Yeah, that's gonna be an interesting match, I think. I think it's Bert Walters in the top 22 Europe right now. Okay, triple Sorua and Lucario and Riolu. Okay, that's a perfect board. That's a perfect board, to be honest. I would like to have a Tapu Koko right now. I would like to have a Tapu Koko right now. What's the perfect play here? Pass, I think. But the Parallel City should be crazy in this turn one if I could. The Parallel City should be great if I could put it. Yeah, if I had Tapu Koko before, if I had Tapu Koko, I will fly and flip. So let's KO. Why not? I have Mew. Yes, I have Mew. I hope to draw something good. Like Sycamore. Or like Sword GX. Okay. I need a Zorak, yes or yes. If not, I can't KO this. So, first rate. Maybe his honey dead, maybe, I'm not sure. He only evolved Lucario. But maybe with Zeus so that he can evolve Sorua better, right? Maybe with Zabusoda, it's better to evolve Zoroark to have things for later, right? But maybe he has something and he's waiting. Maybe he's waiting his moment. We never know. Okay, so that's the Lelefor. And maybe. Yeah, I will Zabusoda for Zoroark, yes or yes, my opinion. I will put the strong in Riolu, to be honest. Better than the. I will put the. The strong in the Riolu. I think it's better. He puts parallel, that's a problem. I want to put the parallel, to be honest. Okay, 3 Zoroark, so it's fair, right? 3 Zoroark, turn 3. After a Sycamore, it's okay, right? We take this. Now he's not dead. Okay, that's the parallel. Of course. Now he needs to take a KO. Okay. Okay, we need to try to end if possible. Okay, that's the strong. So let's go for the Lucario. And let's go for the end. So let's take one puzzle and one end. So now he needs Mew DCE, for example. Let's put another Riolu. Yeah, we have double puzzle to counter catch for the win. Yeah, I could boost my Riolu. Maybe it was better play, right? I could goose my Riolu, maybe it was a better decision, to be honest. Yes. Because now he can KO my Riolu. Yeah, I think it was better to KO his Riolu. I think it was better, but I'm not sure, because if I KO a Sword GX, it's one less Sword GX for him to draw after an end, so I'm not sure. Yeah, if he KO my Riolu, maybe I lost. Okay, if he down Lele, so maybe boost my Riolu. So I need to KO that Riolu. I imagine that he has Guzma. DC. Yeah, that was a misplay for me, I think. With no Riolu is no problem, right? Okay, and no Guzma. No Guzma. Okay. Okay. It's fine. But we don't win yet. We need Lucario Guzma energy, so it's a lot of things. He goes for the detect, I think. I think it's a bad play. Go for the detect. Because it's 50%, but if he puts in the bench, I need to Guzma yes or yes. I think, okay. Let's try to go for the Guzma. If not, we can Acerola, right? So let's go for the Guzma. Let's go for the stretcher, because if not, we can Guzma anyway. We can Acerola anyway. Okay, sorry. We did it. Oh, we don't have the energy. We don't have the energy. So let's quit this for sure. Ok, Okay, we can double puzzle for Guzma, but we don't have. We don't have the energy. Let's acerola. Because we could GX, but with Guzma, we need Guzma Flowstone with the energy. Yeah, DCE would have been good, yes. Okay, please don't end me. Don't end me. Okay, Cynthia. So I think that's a GG. I think that's a GG, well played. Yes. Okay, that was interesting game, for sure. That was an interesting game. Again, against one of the really good players for Europe. So yeah, that was... But yeah, maybe I could lost if he KO my Riolu in the bench, so I think I need to KO his Riolu. So it's the safe play to continue the game. Okay, let's see what we face now. Tapu Bulu, okay. Okay. Yeah, I had Coco anyway, that's true. I had Coco to win, so yeah, that was a... should be a better play, yes, I agree. Because he can't quit Coco for in the field. Oh, I don't have Bridget now. Yes, I have Bridget, perfect. No grabbing, I'm fine, yes. No grabbing, I'm okay. The parallel is so important. Parallel is so important. So I need the parallel. For later. Let's attack. Why not? Why not? We can strong choice 170 in a good position. I play one parallel only. At this moment, I play only one. Yeah, I think my 61 card is the second parallel, to be honest. Yes. Okay, I will go for the strong choice Lucario play. Maybe it works, maybe not. It's a lot of things, but maybe. Okay, so I only need now the strong and Lucario. Strong and Lucario. Okay, yeah, but maybe the second parallel should be better. I agree. Okay, I don't have the strong right. Strong. Oh my god. Okay, so let's see if he pick a bolt or not. I don't play Regirock. I think it's not necessary. I don't play Regirock. Oh, so he has Regirock, Beakable, so now he needs to choose. He needs to choose between 210, so maybe I KO the Beakable with Guzma, or 180 and heal. He needs to choose between that two. If he goes for the 210 play, I try to KO the Beakable. So no Beakable, no problem, right? If he heals, I will try to go for the strong Kukui play. Vamos a ver qué tal. Guzma, okay. Yeah, so he heal with 180. Okay, he has, in the end of 6, he has rare candy Beakable Guzma, okay. Why not? Let's see, that's Let's play N. I hope he whiffed the choice. Hope he whiffed the choice. No choice, please. No choice. Okay. He has the choice. Okay. Yeah, that will be so hard if he draws like this way. It's hard if he draws like this way. Like 210, 210, 210. Draws everything. But that's the game. I have the N in the. Let's see if he draws again the choice or Guzma in a end to two. Okay, he needs the choice bank anyway, or Guzma. So I can try to KO this anyway. And then that blue. Okay, so let's go for that play. He need a choice bank anyway. Or Guzman. N to two, of course, Guzman. I'm sure, I'm really sure. Yeah, Lele for Guzman. That's how the game works. 210, 210. Lose by 180. That's how the game works. Capable of things. No Motor Engine, no Oranguru, but I hit always the choice, the Guzma, everything, always, no matter what. Okay. Tapable of things. Maybe need to put the parallel in the other side anyway, but yeah, we with the KO on the Bulu with Lucario one turn. He has the Guzma to 180 and heal. He has a lot of things. The choice band two turns in a row. It's okay, it's fine. Okay, no Bridget now. Fire deck. Let's read it. But the Bulu matchup should be okay. The matchup should be okay anyway. Why not display? Why not? Should be okay play. Kiawe, maybe. Okay, Sycamore. A Nitro Tank, maybe. Maybe Nitro Tank play. Yes. Yes or yes. Nitro Tank 4 on Ho-Oh, 1 on Volcanium. Okay. So now I think we discard the Osoda and we save the Feed Blower for a possible choice one later. Let's Cynthia, why not? Yeah, we hit for 50 anyway. My mind, Lele. DCE, DCE is 160, so with choice one is 192 whole. So we can KO that whole relatively easy. With Mallow. So let's trade first. I hope my third letter is in the deck. Yes, so Lele Mallow for choice one DCE, that's perfect. I want to save one feed blower at least. Now we need a DC, another DC. Okay, the volcano. Okay, maybe Kiawe. No, I don't think so. Just yes, Kiawe was. Okay. Hello, Liquid Letium. How are you? I hope you are fine. Okay, we need the Guzman win, right? One, two, three, four, five, six, six. Yes. Tapulele MVP. All good, thanks. All is good. Testing for Brazil. And it's going well. Today maybe I lost a lot, but my five losses was like three mirror match with a friend. Greninja, that is a bad matchup, of course, and Bulu. He has everything, but Bulu should be 50-50, I think. So it's okay, it's fine. Yeah, 7 wins for today. So let's test a little more and maybe I take a little break. Okay, we win the coin flip. Okay, let's Bridget and then maybe Puzzle of Time. I need to puzzle, yes or yes. Okay, we have N. Okay. The N is okay. Okay, it seems Sora Garbodor, right? Seems Sora Garbodor, so let's see. Okay, Cynthia, no Bridget for him. Okay, it's two Soruas. DCE. We need to end, yes or yes. Okay, puzzle for three, I imagine. Okay, so this for sure, this for sure. Let's end. Why not put another Riolu to KO a possible Zoark? And it's only two items, so okay. I know Garbodor, that Garbodor is the main problem. Garbodor is the main problem of the deck. And we have Kukui to continue the game anyway. Okay, we win. He has nothing, maybe. Vamos a ver qué nos enfrentamos ahora. Yeah, Cucuinto strong, should be crazy, right? Cucuinto strong, should be good. Okay, hi Ricardo, I like that you like my list, of course. I don't know if it's a good call, but I like Zoroark decks, so that's one of my possible picks for Brazil. So maybe it's a good call. It depends of how many fighting decks you expect. If you expect a lot of fighting decks, of course, that's not a good pick. But yeah, why not? It's one of my choice. I don't need to watch the GX, yeah. I think every Zoroark deck or every fighting deck is a good call for Brazil in general. Yeah, because they are the most consistent decks. So Zoroark Golisopod is another option I'm trying to think about. Zoroark Lycanroc. So yeah, I test a lot that decks, but I test so few this deck, so I want to test it and I see if it's good or not. Seems okay. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. Lucario. With Lucario, we kill the Lele. Yes. Perfect. That's perfect, to be honest. That's perfect. Who needs more? Yeah, Basketball Lycanroc is, my opinion, the best deck in format if draw. Well, if the deck throws, like, really good. Basketball Lycanroc is impossible to beat. Ya paro, Borgitis. En breve tengo que preparar el mazo para mañana, para el Lee Challenge. En breve paro para montar el mazo para el Lee Challenge de mañana. Un par de games y listo. Tengo una horita para preparar el mazo, que luego es el Barça-Sevilla. I draw so good. But for example, KO Alele with only one energy and choice is insane. Like, Golisopod need two energies, waste the GX. But for example, Lucario is like energy choice, KO. One energy, KO two prizes. KO Zoroark for one energy. It has a good GX. Yeah, I like it, to be honest. The problem is, yeah, fighting decks, of course, like KO my swords. Lycanroc is a problem. I think we can through 1 DC with no problem. It's like Zoroark has everything to win. Yeah, Lycanroc is so hard. He cambiado el coco por Buzzwole hoy. He cambiado el coco por Buzzwole hoy. Pero creo que jugaré coco. Creo que jugaré Coco en vez de Buzzwole. Hoy lo estoy probando Buzzwole, pero creo que Coco me gusta más. Sí, depende del matcha. Por ejemplo, contra Lycanroc quieres Buzzwole porque le haces 30. Se queda con 170. Y luego con Lucario le haces 170 con Strong Choice, pero si llevas Coco, se queda el ¿cómo se llama? El Lycanroc. Se queda con 180 y tú colocarías de 170, se queda con 10 de vida. Entonces, Buzzwole es muy bueno, creo yo, contra... Buzzwole es muy bueno contra Lycanroc. Pero claro, contra fuego, acero, el propio Bulu, prefieres Coco y el Free Retreat. Pero claro, Lycanroc destroza este deck. Entonces, bueno, pues la duda es esa, ¿no? Como Lycanroc destroza el deck... No, no, ahora mismo solo llevo Buzzwole. O sea, o llevo uno o llevo otro, porque la función es la misma, creo. O sea, la función es la misma al fin y al cabo. Pegar 30 o 20. Ok, la parallel is good right now, I think. La función es la misma. Pegar 30 o 20, entonces o llevo uno u otro. Sí, está para eso. Picoteas una vez. Y luego ya Lucario, Zoroar se cargan todo, ¿no? Esperemos que el segundo Lucario esté en el deck. Si está en premios, será un problema. I hope the Lucario is in the deck, please. Lele 4. Por Guzma, ok. Por Guzma, what? Ok. We have everything. In the deck, always. Okay, so we need the Lucarian wing. Oh, we need the choice one, right? We need a choice band. But we have three trades to have everything. Yeah, choice band is here, so GG. Okay, so last game. Try to win at least 10 games today. Last game. Veamos a qué nos enfrentamos. Okay, vamos a ver si tenemos Bridget o no tenemos Bridget. Okay. Maybe Ultra Ball for... Yeah, I don't want to down the Solua because I want my opponent and me. Because I have a really bad hand. So maybe Lele for Sycamore. Lele for Cynthia should be okay. Okay, he's Cynthia, so it's a fire deck. Yeah, let's go for the Cynthia, right? We can Sycamore anyway. Yeah, Sycamore should be okay, right? Podemos perder una DFE. No es tan grave. Okay, Sycamore. So let's, yes, so arc should be okay. And Cynthia should be okay too. Let's see if we have the DCE. These two should be okay. It's an elixir and fire and steam up or choice one. So that's the elixir. That's the turn. Gain in the steam up or choice one. Okay, so so I think we need now we need the 190 with Lele if possible. If possible, of course. Okay, so let's trade once. I need a mallow. Oof. Oof, 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 oof. Maybe the N give me the DCE choice one. Nope. Okay, he needs Guzma, we have N again. So maybe let's try. Yeah, we with the DCE choice one. We with the choice one only. We have the DC here. We have N to 2 now. Okay, that's the Ranguru, that's okay for him. Okay, so he needs the Guzma. He needs a Guzma or Flowstone. Okay. Always. Always everything. Okay, so now we end. Let's end and should be okay. Yes. Nothing right now, he has nothing. So he goes for the Nitro Tank play. He goes for the Nitro Tank play, but we can KO the Turtonator anyway. Elixir. Always hit. With 9 energies in the discard, he hits the elixir. Okay. Okay. I take this. Incredible. 8. 9 energies in the discard, he hit the elixir. Okay. Okay, so now we need to end again. Okay, so we evolve for sure. So it's we need to Kukui. So trade first. Wait second. Oh wait. We need a choice, but I need to mallow that turn. So I will try to KO this with Guzma. Yeah, that was a misplay for me. These two. And now we need the parallel city. Okay, so parallel city Guzma will be okay, right? DC. Okay, now he needs. Oh my god, so I can't KO. I need to take the choice. I'm so bad at this game. I forgot the KO. Oh my god. Yeah, I need to KO this, and I whiff for my only mistake. I'm too tired to think, sorry. Yeah. Anyway, maybe I win. Lol. Maybe a win anyway, that's incredible. I need to take the basketball of the prices. I need to take the basketball of the prices to jet punch. Password. Oh my god. My password is priced. I'm gonna lose this game for a misplay, for yeah. But in normal condition I should win. With basketball I will win anyway, or Coco, of course. Basketball or Coco I win. Anyway. Okay, that was really bad play for me. Anyway. So we finish here. Thank you very much to everything that did, to everyone that was here. thanks, gracias a todos por estar aquí. Espero que lo hayan disfrutado mucho, que lo hayan pasado bien. Y bueno, pues nos vemos en la siguiente. See you next time. Yeah, have fun.